possible events that are directly from the Nazis. This is what I think for the hockey analogy. Okay? You never feel this. You want to get a position in the NHL. That's what I was going to do compared to what the almost is being stacked. But this is the way it is. And the same is true. So, for the Czech born guitarist that composed the events of Matejka, who was born 3 years before the Lithuanian Federation, the idea that if you go to Vienna and be competing with the ghost of Mozart, with the future Franz Schubert, with Joseph Haydn, with Ludwig van Beethoven, with everybody else that was there, he didn't make the NHL. But he had some good seasons. anyway. Here's one more for today's program. This is Sergey.